3.6% of the total school enrollment, but they are 7.20% of all of school suspensions. So this data you can find in there. If you click on the link on the COS data collection, you might find this exact data there and others, other sets of data related to suspensions and expulsions. On the next slide, we are depicting two sets of proportions again, this time for college and career preparation. And this is for the Dover High School in Delaware. And on the left, the school enrollment indicates that about half of the population is Black. But when we look at their participation on SAT and ACT enrollment, that's less than a quarter of the total population that is enrolled for SAT and ACT. And the same thing happens in opposite ways. The 37.10% white proportion in school enrollment is actually 73% of the total students enrolled in SAT and ACT. One final slide that I would like to share with you, the data. We wanted to find graduation rates, but the civil rights data collection does not offer that. But instead, they offer three sets of exit data. They offer diploma, number of students exiting with a diploma and with a certificate of completion. And then they offer the total secondary enrollment. So we generated a ratio of the diploma by the total secondary enrollment. And what it does, although it's not graduation rates, it offers us a relative way of looking at this information. And similar to the data that Tom shared with you earlier, you will see that students with disabilities have a lower ratio of graduating with a diploma.